so many sweet flowers bore, and I saw it filled with grave.